New tonight, Angelina County's District Attorney Janet Cassels is resigning from the DA's office. Cassels has submitted her resignation notice to the governor's office. In it, she requested for February 5th to be her last day in office. She says there are many reasons for her resignation, but she appreciates the opportunity to serve the community.